AZ1, three-cylinder, mid-engine, corner Burbank and Woodley Avenue. With the gullwing doors, make a U-turn and take it back to JJ. It's got the little handles there. Pull the handle. Cute. Air isn't working as good as advertised.
Noises,
you know, and in those places where they got the little teeny cars,
Perfect. But it's you could drive this in LA every day
for the having to crawl into the car. The benefits don't exceed the cost,
true, but it's fun,
you know. So the 4 GT is a little bit easier to get into
and much faster,
but you know what? It ain't that good a car to drive, it's got so bad a visibility,
really.
What's the there's a not a GT. It's a mid-engine. I think it's made in England. Starts with a Noble.
Noble. Yeah, those are good cars.
I was thinking of getting a Noble, and but it's still got that. You can't see
right.
And trimming it to be like an X19 with just a vertical.
Huh. Yeah.
Because, you know, looking back,
right.
I mean, it's just a bob thing.